Thank you. your time. Don't let it too fast.
That's the whole.
This button is broken, I swear to God.
It probably is.
It will not go on silent.
my god. Yes, I'm in the video. Man. That's me walking him on the
head. Oh, Jesus.
The rock star, the never-ending missing, I just grasp the way. things I've learned about the Grizz. I think there's a phrase that is often used, and I hope I'm not wrong to say, Randy lived by the code, work hard, play hard.
Yeah.
Is that right? Okay, and then the second thing I learned is that if God ever grants me the grace of having a daughter, I now know how to do her hair, so that's good, too. Well, thank you so much for allowing me to be part of the Grizz's service, and if you would just bow your head in a closing word of prayer before I hand the mic off. Lord, we come before you and we're grateful that we could share memories, we could remind ourselves of the gift of one another, the friends and family that we have around us who are going to help us get through life until we see you. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
All right. I would like to invite Joe up.
Hey everybody, how's it going? I'm Joe, I'm one of the three son-in-laws, Laura's husband. So, we're gonna kind of wrap things up here, but before that, we're gonna kind of go over the bell here, right? So we got a bell. This bell hung in Grizz's kitchen kind of area, at times his office, times where he would scribble his thoughts down on yellow pads of paper, yell at people on the phone, whoever that may be. There was one thing you always kind of knew you were signed up for when you go into Grizz's. You're either going to work on something, you're definitely going to be firing down Jack Daniels or beer. And when that happened, this bell would ring, and that meant that you either got one in you, by that I mean a beer or a shot, and or you're about to take one. So what we ask of you, we're going to kind of open it up after this point. Anyone wants to come up, give that bell a ring. We'll all kind of turn our heads over here. You say whatever kind thing you want to say, story you have with Grizz, anything you want to say to the family. And if you're about to drink, then get one in. If not, that's okay too. And that's all I got. Again, thank you all very much for coming out today, and kind of leave you with that. We're going to invite you to have some food here soon. The food is en route, so when it gets here, we'll all let you know. You can line out and eat, and between now and then,